Hey there, so in today's tutorial I'm going to show you how you can fix your 4x5 crop, and basically it's not broken, it's just one button fix. So if you go down to drop down menu inside the crop tool, you can see it's 4x5 slash and it's 8x10 if I'm not mistaken. So you switched the options there, and that is the reason why you cannot crop anymore. So we're inside Lightroom and let's go to the crop tool and let's choose 4x5. And oops, this is not 4x5. And in order to switch it, so we have two options. It's 4x5 and 8x10. In order to switch it, just press X on your keyboard. Now we're in 4x5 mode. So in order to change your horizontal or vertical crop, just press X on your keyboard, and we can do the same for 2x3 and 4x6. And basically you can see that I'm switching between 2x3 and 4x6. This is first thing that I wanted to show you, and the second thing is that you can change this grid, this rule of thirds, and to do it, press O on your keyboard and you can go through the different options here. And basically if you want to go with spiral, you can change its direction by holding shift and pressing the O key. So basically you can see we have a lot of options there. So this is it for today's tutorial. So now you know a bit more about crop tool, and if you like this video, leave a like, share this video with your friend who doesn't know actually that 4x5 is not broken. Leave a comment down below so YouTube algorithm will favor this channel and it will spread all over the world. I don't know what was the accent. So this is it for today's tutorial. Stay awesome till the next time.